Hello, Boise Braves, and welcome to KBHS TV.
Today is Friday, December 9th. I'm Nicholas Richter.
And I'm Sam Herbold, and these are your weekly video announcements.
I just love the holidays.
Well, there are plenty of Boise Brave ways to enjoy that holiday spirit.
Really? Here?
Yep. You have two more chances tonight and tomorrow night to catch Drama's A Holiday Cabaret.
That's right. The show starts at 7 p.m. in the Micro Theater.
And don't forget about the choir fundraiser tonight from 7 to 10 at Barnes & Noble. They are caroling their way to California.
I really want to embrace the holidays, but I'm worried my parents aren't going to embrace my math grade.
You know, there is a solution.
That's what my math teacher always says.
Nah, man. For real. Go to the Mac.
The Mac?
Yeah. Check it out. It's time for today's club and event news. Mason, tell us what's happening.
I'm Mason Standall, and it's time for your club report. Are you a senior who is currently employed? If so, did you know that you can receive 2 elective credits per semester by taking a class called IOT, Individualized Occupational Training? Contact your counselor for more information. Today at lunch, consider joining one of the following clubs. FCA meets in 221 History Club in 504, and the Gay Straight Alliance meets in room 524. Also, representatives from the Boise State and the Army National Guard will be outside the cafeteria at lunch. Stop by and say hello for more information. Today, we feature the Earth Club, which meets today and every Friday in room 205. Their annual trip to Yellowstone is fast approaching. Do you want in? Take a look. Well, this has been Mason, and you are officially up to date. Back to you, Sam.
Let's turn things over to Austin at our sports desk. Austin, tell us the score.
Hi, Boise Braves. I'm Austin Stock, and it's time to talk sports. Good luck to our wrestling team today as they compete in the Tim Matthews Invite at Jerome High School. Congratulations to Elias Willerup for winning the poster contest for boys and girls basketball. Mr. Willerup's design earned him $200 and some Mad Street cred. Way to go, Elias. Finally, since there's not many events to attend this weekend, why not spend your Saturday trying something new? Are you a Harry Potter fan? Have you ever wanted to ride a broom? Take a look. Well, that's your sports wrap. This has been Austin reporting. Now back to you, Sam.
Starting this week, KBHS will be recognizing a Brave of the Week during our Words of Wisdom section. We have partnered with the leadership class to select this special student, and our combined goal is to highlight a student who is representative of all that is great about being a Boise Brave. This week, the student body gives a shout out to Chris Scott Todd. Chris Scott was selected because of his genuine kindness, infectious smile, and good sense of humor. Congratulations, Chris Scott. Boise High appreciates you. Remember, you can make it a great day or not. The choice is yours. This has been Sam.
And Nicholas, sharing what's up.
Thank you for watching Boise High.